Hey guys, it's Lorena, and today we're getting an exclusive look at some incredible innovations in diagnostics that are helping to save lives. Follow me!
Lorena, very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
What we're going to talk about today is testing human blood for a wellness check or to diagnose a disease. It has to be accurate and it has to be fast.
Absolutely. So let's pull the curtain back a bit. What happens to the test tubes after they're drawn?
Great place to start. Put this on so nobody asks me what you're doing here.
What are these, x-ray goggles?
No, those are still in development. You want to carry that?
Sure, okay.
The first step is to put the sample on the alinity system. Go ahead.
Just like this?
Yeah, anywhere you'd like.
Cool.
So now that it's on the system, very small, precise quantities of the patient's blood are drawn up. The system will combine that patient sample with a unique bioreagent. That mixture is deposited into a reaction vessel. It's really just a little test tube.
Very cool.
And while that's all incubating in the test tube, the material that we want to measure is being captured by magnetic microparticles. In the final step, we add a unique bioreagent that emits light, and it can bind specifically to that captured material. Then we count the photons of light that are given off in a fraction of a second. And those readings help us calculate the amount of material that we capture. And that's how we generate our results.
Robots, magnets, photons, and formulas just to tell you what's in my blood.
And what's really incredible, the system can handle 200 different types of tests and generate thousands of patient results in an hour.
What are you envisioning as the next big thing in diagnostics?
See, if we can detect smaller and smaller quantities of that target material and then test for markers for cardiovascular disease or brain injury or viral infection, if we can do that, that'll lead to earlier diagnosis and better treatment.
All of that just through a blood sample.
Anywhere where there's a need that can be solved by a new test or an advancement in technology, that's what we're looking to answer.
That was just a quick peek into this life-changing technology. Follow me to see what's next.